do tonight. It's flowing. So this is the HTX sprayer, and this is how we're pumping trans fluid into the.
It feels like it is.
Really?
Yeah.
How much did you have in there?
A little bit over half a gallon.
Over half of this?
Half a gallon.
It doesn't feel like it's moving. Slide that out. Let's see something. Take it off the front. Take it off from here. Take it off from here. Yeah. Slide that apart. Cut it.
Alright.
Cut it.
I'm still getting a knife. Hold on.
Cut it in hand.
So first I'm gonna scroll through it.
Alright, so we're cutting this hose down to speed up the process. So an easy way to fill these non-fillable transmissions for the regular people. So there's a fill plug here on the passenger side of the transmission, just above the pan. I'll cut the thing. Do it, baby. Do it. Flowing much, much nicer now.
It's hot up in here.
Thirsty, baby. So,
well, I'm gonna check it after this.
All right. So that's how Jude's filling the transmission, and we're using the Home Depot fluid sprayer.
It's fucking moving.
Yeah, right.
Don't untwist it. Oh, oh. I don't know if it overfilled or. Nah, I just missed the hole.
Oh. Probably needs more, or is it on a dipstick? Oh,
oh dude! Ah.